Did I ever tell you about the time Hawk was on a Merchant Guild hit list? Hawk's uncle got into an investment scheme with a couple of merchant caste businessmen. They took a lot of people's coin in order to arrange the import of Wandering Hills from the Anderfels. A delicacy, I'm told. Their weird foreign foodstuffs arrived alive, and one of them, true to its name, wandered off in the middle of the night.
I know, Hawk. This can't be easy for you.
It's just one time, just once, Hawk shouldn't have been the one making the sacrifice. Just once. The guild treatments to Hawk's uncle, but as usual, he was so far in debt, he'd be daylight. So, Hawkins, they sent guys from the local carter to Hawk's estate one night. Five big dusters, armed to the teeth. They're about to kick down the door when Hawk just opened it and invites them all inside. Leandra, Hawk's mother, made them tea, and for the next 2 hours tried to get them to make small talk. They wandered out of the house in a daze. No idea what just happened. Never came back. Hawk just had that effect on people. I always wanted to tell them. Thanks. I guess I've got some letters to write. I should tell Meryl the news. Excuse me.
You got your wish, sort of.
Right.
No one knows.
They never do.
You don't understand. Fairbanks fights for us and others. He has to...
He's like Hood.
That'll do fine.
Allies come at enemies, and now we have a place to hold them.
Your Worship, the cells are ready for the enemies of the Inquisition. Good facilities in Scut. Whoever built this knew how to keep prisoners safe but secure.
I Our soldiers handled themselves well in Adamant.
We've come a long way since Haven. I think still a ways to go, but we're prepared.
Let's see what we have.
At your service.
Inquisitor. Any news on rifts beyond reach of the Inquisition?
Yes. And it is not good.
What is that? Who dresses up skulls?
Where did they come from?
We need to find out.
Stay on guard. The Darkspawn will have the run of this place.
Never easy, is it?
They were using the giant as a beast of burden.
What a charming pet.
Magic fire gives stuff to make everything shiny. It's all right.
Darkspawn are coming up through here.
Well, let's seal it before more join us. Night Captain Drive, you are Darkspawn now.
The tunnel was opened from the outside. Someone was digging here.
That Herlock will put up a fight. Stand ready.
Breaking into darkspawn tunnels wasn't part of the plan.
Nothing's ever simple, is it?
The men here were laborers. Someone must have been coordinating their efforts. I doubt they stuck around to fend off Darkspawn.
Of course, it's Giant, the big target.
Thank you.
am I supposed to do with that?
Let's look around.
Position was here on his butt.
Still breathing. He's resilient, I'll give him that.
Resilient and resourceful. You could make use of that, my dear.
Have some of the troops bring him in. I'll deal with him back at Skyhold.
I told them the offer was the best we could do.
And of course they said no.
They think we're too remote.
Before you is Servus of the Minrathus Circle of Magi. You met him and his Venatori in the Western Approach. He admits to working for Corypheus, raising monsters, and using magic for conquest. He also used his connections to smuggle magical artifacts out of the Approach, without his master's consent.
Whether or not he's loyal to Corypheus has no bearing on his crimes.
I was hired by a third party. See to him. Might you find that useful, Your Worship?
I'm starting to bargain with us.
Bargain? I plead. I throw myself on your mercy. Large debts. Leave what happened in the Approach behind us, Inquisitor, and I can put them all at your disposal.
Leliana will assign agents to you. I expect them to inform me that you've been forthright. If you want redemption, you'll have to earn it.
I can more than pay my keep. Thank you.
I appreciate the warning, but you shouldn't have come yourself. What if the guild found out, or what's his name?
Are you worrying for me or for yourself?
A little of column A, a little of column B. I am the expendable one, after all.
Oh, don't worry, I'll protect you. We'll just have to... Well, this is a surprise. You're the Inquisitor, right? Bianca Davry, at your service.
Any friend of Varric's is welcome here.
Be careful saying things like that. Some of his friends you don't want to meet. Well, maybe you do. Who am I to judge?
Bianca's got a lead on where Corypheus got his red lyrium.
The site of Bartran's Folly, the tag Varric found, has been leaked. There's a deep road's entrance crawling with strange humans carting out red lyrium by the handful.
We need to deal with this. As long as he has this source, Corypheus is that much more powerful.
I couldn't agree more.
I'll keep an eye on their operation. If you're interested in shutting it down, you've got my help. Try not to leave me waiting too long, Varric. I've got my own work to do, you know.
Right. That's not going to be trouble at all. Let me know when you want to head to the entrance.
Let's see what we have. I've arranged an accord between the Marquis and the Dowager.
Wonder of wonders. Perhaps they can be useful to us after all.
Good to see you again, Inquisitor. Hope you've got your comfortable boots on. The scouts have seen a number of Fade Rifts all over the forest. We've located this mysterious Fairbanks. He won't share his information with anyone but you. He and his men are camped out at each on the path ahead. From what we can tell, they're refugees from the war. Peasants, mostly.
Thank you for the information. Head out.
One other thing. Deserters from the Imperial armies has established itself here. Freemen of the Dales, they call themselves, hostile to the Inquisition. And everyone else. Watch your back, Inquisitor.
Inquisitor, I've something for you.
What is it?
Could prove useful, sir.
Fairbanks is expecting you at the camp.
What? I'd like to trust you, but we don't trust anyone these days.
I don't want to talk right now. Maybe later.
It is an honor to meet the Herald of Andraste.
You're too kind.
As much as I admire you, however, I did not reach out to the Inquisition just for this. As my missive stated, we can help each other. You have encountered the Freemen. Aggressive bastards, no? They've killed a dozen of my people. We've tried to fight, but we cannot match their strength. You can. Why should you care about this, you ask? Because the Freemen are colluding with your enemy.
Which enemy do you mean?
The Rogue Templars. I've seen them through the woods, heading for the Freemen bases, leaving with crates. Destroy the Freemen, and they'll lead you straight to the Red Templars. This I promise.
I'll look into this, Fairbanks.
All my information about the Freemen is right here, in our camp. Help us, and everything I know about the Dales, about these woods, I will share with the Inquisition.
Mm-hmm.
sorry. I'm not in the mood to talk right now.
This war has gone on too long. Keep your hands and weapons to yourself.
Thank you.
I think we were.
It's quiet. A little too quiet.
The guards had a key. It's over there.
Keep going. Yes, yes. Keep going. You have it. Please, please open the door. I can't stand it in here another second. Thank you.
one of the people troubling those cave rats.
The Freeman's leader should be holed up here. This place has seen better days.
Do you expect cleanliness from a group of thugs, Inquisitor?
Worth a look around.
Key. There's a rune inscribed on it, or part of one. Seems to be the last of them.
I'm guessing that was the man in charge.
We've struck a blow against the Freeman.
Good riddance to bad rubbish.
Thank you.
interrupted their meeting with the Templars.
They weren't expecting us. Whatever they came for might still be here.
Red Lyrium.
They must have been smuggling it for the Templars.
Not anymore.
Locks, the best loot.
Inquisitor.
Serve the Lord who did his catapults with that.
Urchin! Bring me a moist towelette.
You're right.
It's good to have commerce restored. I've many goods here.
Watch yourself. Bandits up ahead. Or something anyway. They're blocking the road.
You don't think they're bandits?
Bandits wait until people are vulnerable, then hit them fast so nobody escapes. These bastards show themselves too early. They care more about driving people away than taking loot. They're either stupid, or they're more than just bandits. And they're too well armed for stupid.
Thanks for the warning.
Too easy.
Piss.
According to my research, the ancient elves may have set up wards near here. If we can find the artifacts they used, it may help strengthen this area against tears.
And Aran Atishan. I did not expect to see another Dalish blood here. My name is Miris. By your weapons, I see you come ready for battle. Perhaps we face a common enemy in these demons.
Are you fighting the demons on your own?
Fighting the demons is pointless. There will always be more, and I have no means of closing the rifts. But I have heard of elven artifacts that measure the veil. They may tell us where new rifts will appear. I was not expecting so many demons, however. I believe one of the artifacts is nearby. Can you help me reach it?
It sounds worth investigating.
Thank you. It shouldn't be too much farther ahead. Thank you for joining me. I do not think...
Near another arc.
If we add crystal, it should react to the strength of the veil.
Yes, the wards are helping to strengthen the veil. This area should be safer for travelers now.
Well, that should prove useful. And it seems the ancestors left something for me as well. Interesting. I believe our alliance is concluded. Go in peace, stranger.
Mahalani, Maglandeval, the Enasalim.
Aye. Perhaps you're right. Here, take it. Go with Mithal's blessing.
We must pursue! This would make a good place to camp.
Thank you.
taking flight!
Goodbye!
I'm alive. Really alive.
That last burst of flame nearly roasted us.
Around dead people. Corpses.
As Navarans, we pay respect to the departed in family crypts.
Pay respect? Like, pose them and dress them up and such?
Not in the way you're picturing.
It sounds like a big dead dollhouse. Dollhouses are creepy enough.
Well, now you know. The dwarves were clearly up to something.
Those bands who impose the tolls, we're supplying them now.